Zibanejad, who had two goals Tuesday night. Feeds it back to the line, and now Panarin with it. Panarin goes cross ice. Zibanejad to Kreider, who finishes a power play goal for Kreider.
See if they can respond.
Miller works through the middle and scores.
Doffley feathered it to the corner. Kreider on the half wall, stays with it. Angles for Schneider, and he snaps a wrister quickly back in, and Kreider scores.
Under a minute to go. Zibanejad leads to Kreider. He's hit all alone. He scores! Chris Kreider wins it in overtime.
Over the last five games, Fox, Trocheck, Panarin, in front, score! Chris Kreider!
By Husso. That's an instant replay on the last power play. Too good a chance.
Panarin again. Tip scores.
What a play.
Kreider.
A play by Artemi Panarin.
He was blocked. It's a play by Fisher. There's Fox. Zibanejad to Kreider. He scores! Oh, baby, what a deflection that was!
I don't know if he's 100% yet, but he's getting back.
Runstrom right on. Big rebound from Shesterkin, collected by Zibanejad. And Zibanejad on a set play, fires it up ahead. Kreider scores! He asks for a change. Kempe glides into the zone. Poke check by Miller. Stays alive for Velarde. Right to the stick of Miller. He'll take a peek at the empty net. Pass it and leave it for Kreider. And that does it.
Cody Ceci plays it away. Panarin takes it back. Little pass. Kreider outside. Lindgren shoots. Deflected wide. Kreider picks it in. Chris Kreider scores.
It off. Here comes Zibanejad. Played it on the wing for VC. Zibanejad up the boards for Lindgren. Lindgren shoots, scores.
Ray Miller, Fox straight away. Now Panarin, he shoots wide. Zibanejad towards the net, score. Chris Kreider was cutting to the net, it deflects in.
But
he, on that shot by Kreider.
But he still did get the stick in the, in the hands. And
takeaway. Here comes Kreider to the net. Scores!
The change was made after the Devils' second goal. BC fires across. Trocheck with Kreider. Kreider scores!
Now to 3-on-2. Vincent Trocheck, the Pittsburgh native, brings it over to Kreider. Back and forth, redirected in. They score. 22 seconds into the game, and on the rush, tipped away from McGinn. Move forward, and Vincent Trocheck dances past Joseph. Got a chance, hanging on, over to Kreider. He scores. What a play for Vincent Trocheck.
NHL has come a long way. Here's a chance for Kreider right on the doorstep. Comes up high to Fox. Kako right in front, the pass, and they score! Kreider makes it 3-1.
Good stop, Halak on Tadanov. Slavkovsky lays it out, but Kreider's on the move. In comes Kreider, short-handed. Chris Kreider shoots, score! Chris Kreider, short-handed goal.
Damon Severson, Fox has it the blue line. Zibanejad dropping it for Kako. Long cycling shift on offense here for the Rangers.
Yeah, this is what they're really good at.
Miller in deep. Vanacek to save. Rebound. Kreider.
That Stone did so well, which was everything.
They are tied in points with the Seattle Kraken for first place in the Pacific Division. Nice move. And he scores! Long shot from the point. A save made by Shesterkin. Miller off the board. Trocheck breaks in 2-on-1 for Kreider. He scores! Oh, what a beauty!
There's Darlan put one on goal. Now Tyler Myers tried a shot that was blocked, and Chris Kreider collects the puck for New York. Up the right wing to Tarasenko, across, advantage, and Kreider scores! Off the rush, Rangers went side to side.
Kulak
and CeCe, the penalty killing quartet. One time in front by Zibanejad, flipped over the net inadvertently by Kreider. Now Panarin. Zibanejad, Kreider finishes. Beautiful three-way passing play. A slap pass by McDavid. I think he got caught in between. Turned it over. Fox ahead, driving the net. Kreider came back to him, and he scored. A backhander, shorthanded.
The left circle. It worked pretty well for a long time now. Zibanejad down low, looking for a tip in by Tarasenko, coming from the weak side. Zibanejad has 17 power play goals, and the Rangers have another.
And Provorov lost it. In front is Kreider, but Hart got a piece of that. It comes to Trocheck. Trocheck on the exchange for Tarasenko. Rink wide. Harper lost it. Tarasenko shot, scored! Chris Kreider with the deflection in front.
27 in their last 10 games. It's a .333 batting average. Nice lead. Here comes Kreider, shorthanded. Kreider in. Scores!
Knocked out again by Trocheck, and Malkin remains on the ice. Here's Trocheck for Kreider. Coming in, he scores! Chris Kreider ties the game at two.
The side of the head also. That was Patrick Kane.
King trying to surprise him from that sharp angle. Fox shot, blocked. Rebound! Score! Chris Kreider! Evan Trocheck. And it's taken away by Zibanejad. Weaves his way into the Penguin zone. Feed to Trocheck. He shoots his save. Rebound! Score! Chris Kreider!
Trocheck comes out of the box. The Rangers back at full strength. And numbers again. Trocheck centered, poked down low for a tip-in goal. Chris Kreider.
Intercepted by Trouba. DeAndre Miller shot, saved. Soros. Miller takes it around to Kreider. And now Patrick Kane. Trouba with a shot, save. Rebound, save. Rebound, score. Chris Kreider.
He did clip him at the end.
Devil's got to get that puck out. They're trying to do too much. They had that clear, easy.
Second power play for the Rangers. This one ricochets off a body, score. Kreider taps it in after Graves' clearance.
By the Stamkos minor. Zibanejad beats Cirelli to the loose puck. Up the boards for Tarasenko. Tarasenko shoots, score! Deflected in front by Kreider. Easy. Now Fox. Adam Fox back out. Backhand.
At the line, Rangers carry back in, Zibanejad dishing. Kane stepping up, Miller, oh, Kreider sent it off the side of the empty net. Gets a second opportunity, doesn't mistake this time.
And now the Rangers with their first power play. Here's Panarin, out to Fox. Fox towards the net, score! Chris Kreider on the redirect. Fox watched by Heischer. Kane back out, shot by Fox, score! Redirected in front, it is now 4-0. After Kane, back out for Panarin. Panarin shoots, now Zibanejad. Out for Kane. Kane with a shot, score! Kreider crossing in front, Kane backs it up. Now Fox. Over to Kane. Kane down low, Kreider scores!
Now Palat scored 27 goals in the playoffs for Tampa Bay the last 3 years. Here's Kreider, he scores! Chris Kreider, his fifth goal of the series! To knock it away. Fox up high, now it's Zibanejad. He had 20 power play goals in the regular season. He shoots, and it's tipped in!